Coffee is sold in regular cups and large cups. The two cups are mathematically similar in shape. The regular cup is 14 centimetres high and holds 160 mils. The large cup is 21 centimetres high. Calculate how many mils the large cup holds. Well, the linear scale factor is 21 over 14, which is 3 over 2. So the volume scale factor is 3 over 2 all cubed. So the volume of the large cup is 3 over 2 all cubed times 160, which is 540 mils.